Day 27. Nice. Sorry, trying to get myself comfortable. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna check the prices on stuff. Check my pricing to make sure everything's looking pretty good. Oh, start the music. There we go. How much is it to expand to the storage, by the way? $800. I think I'm going to expand to that. Seeing what I also need to rebuy.
Trifling gnome, your arrogance will be your undoing.
Oh no, you won't get your pizza. Oh no, sorry, Jax. I'm sorry, you won't get your pizza. Okay, I'm paying off my loan, by the way. That was an interesting game, I will say. Jax, how about this? We'll have a pizza party at some point in the future on stream. Sound good? So I do not like how my camera's looking. There we go. Also, did you notice I'm still working with James on the idea of it, but I've like how I've modified the chat to pop up on stream. Okay, cool. No, he's not quite thrilled with the look of it, but I'm just trying to explain to him like why it's a good idea. I want to get some. And we were gonna have a stream today, but. In a good way, he's seeing his nephew and his sister. Well, so he's seeing our nephew Randolph. I was like, absolutely. He felt bad. I was like, hey, you are all good, James. Oh, good point. Let me actually modify that now, if you don't mind. Because it's actually a really one moment. Okay. How is that? Is that one good, or do you want to, or do you think a different one? I think I like that one. Yeah, because that one still looks nice. So thank you for that feedback. I appreciate that. Sorry, I happened to make a self-checkout. Yeah, our walls are looking empty. There you go. Just filling stuff up. Yes, that's a feature that they added in, and I was kind of like, and that was a touch that I liked as well. Don't know how to use it. We're gonna. Oh, good, and that stuck. We had a stuck customer yesterday because I moved this yesterday. Oh, our store level went up. I wish I could increase the font size in this. I need to pay a little bit back of that loan, by the way. I just don't want that loan to be our downfall. So they had something in here, by the way. Actually, hold on. I want to check something. I don't want to go that far down. No, I want to go back up to 12. I would definitely say I would like to see better text size changes in this game. But anyway. Come on. One moment. Apparently crashed the game. Oops. I'm checking to see there's a email beginning from Twitch at some point soon. I'm just checking on this side as well. I know I work in a grocery store, and I don't know why I'm actually enjoying this. So market. So it tells you how much you have on. Okay. I'm going to restock first, and then I'm going to... Wait a second, hold on. Saying we have stuff in boxes? I don't have any boxes. Yeah, I don't have any boxes. And why is it saying that we have stuff in boxes? Also, I need to turn on the music. Okay, there we go. Yeah, look at it. It's saying that we have... I am so confused on that because look, it's saying that we have stuff in storage. I assure you, we don't have anything in storage. I am going to look this up because that is really bugging me now. Supermarket Simulator. Okay. So they've added something here where, so I'm looking at the recent updates because this is. Oh, they've added full contour support too, by the way. Ooh. Okay, inventory information. I'm just curious on that. So I'm going to check out the forums on this because I'm. Okay. I'm going to also restart this game because I've had a control support. I'm like, yeah, I can just kind of sit back and relax a bit. So I'm still trying to figure out why the inventory information is showing different. You know what it probably is. Okay. I'm gonna try this again. doesn't work, it's all good. Well, then we'll go back to the... Why is it doing? Ah, it's okay. We're not going to worry about control support. It's all good. Okay. So we don't have storage yet, which is why I think maybe that's where it's probably. I'm going to take a loan so that way I can then do management by storage. So now we have storage down here. Okay. I definitely will. And also, by the way, I'm still working on your walk-on sound, by the way. Can I hire people, by the way? Can I hire? Okay, the store level 17, so I can't hire anybody yet. Oh, purchase rack. So if I buy a rack, then I can buy a restocker. Okay. Here we go. Now, can I buy it? Can I hire a? There we go. Now I got a restocker. So now, should be able to buy. Look at that! I've got a restocker. Growth. Yeah, 200 empty shelf space. Absolutely. That's why I was. And then they have already down here if they need it. See. Yeah, the market, the some of the products, this how did this seems to be accurate. get too much of these, but not enough of certain things. I'm also gonna buy some more paint because I don't like the. I'm going to go and buy some paint. Oh. I'm fixing the paint job on this. It was bugging me to have all this ran out of paint. There we go. There we go. Much better. And I'm gonna put this over here for the future. Now the store is looking Frazzled's looking a little bit better. I'll help you while we're. Yeah, we're going to stock up for the next day. I'm going to help the stock person. You know what? Now that we've finished everything, we're going to finish on to the next day. What the heck? Where did my mouse go? What the heck? There are some weird glitches in this game. The mouse just decided it wanted to go away. Don't know why. There we go. There we go. Okay, there we go. Turn on the music again. We're going to open for business. Gonna put this down here for right now. There we go. Okay, management, what do I have? Oh, you can buy more sections of storage as well. Okay, cool. Yeah, look at what we have. Buy another rack. So there we go. And then we can start storing stuff that we... don't need or have, yeah, have too much of. And now we're not putting stuff on the... I'm gonna buy another rack, actually. Go. There we go. Got two. Oh, hello. I'll help you. What are we missing on our floor? Let's go back to products. Missing peanut butter and flour. There we go. Just make sure we're not missing anything. Okay, so it's so weird. It's saying we have some stuff in storage, but I'm like, I don't see. Okay, I am so confused on that. Hey, Henry, how are you doing? Okay, so yeah, so my tablet is telling me that like I've got 30 in the warehouse, but I don't have any in the warehouse. I need lights in here. Okay. Yeah, so you're telling me I've got in storage, but I don't have any. I'm going to join their Discord. Product inventory. But there is no product for it in storage or in boxes. Quantity. Okay. Oh. Sorry. I need help. I am so sorry. A Griffin. Nice. I love it. Okay. So I did some looking around. The box is not what you have in storage. It's what you're going to buy when you buy it. So when you're trying to make sure your inventory is good, how much you're going to have in your quantity. So now I understand. So this is how much you're going to buy in a quantity. Ooh, and that sounds amazing. Like eyes. Ooh. What colors are you going for? Because very, very intrigued. Open. So this tells me how much I have in store. So the top is how much I'm going to get when I order a box. So I say like right now I've got 6. Gotcha. So now I understand that better. I'm actually going to write that down in the Discord. Just found out the box is how much you will get in a box, and the store is how much you currently have. That's actually very helpful to know too, that I need to know how much I'm buying stuff. It's like there. And then I can look there. You know that I've. So that way I can start buying bulk of it. Okay, down to. Certainly, I'll help you. There you go, starting to make that look like ours too. There's Frazzled. The store. There we go, 48. So now that makes much more sense. Orange juice? Can I find orange juice? I've got orange juice in the store. The yogurt's too expensive. Okay. I got a good amount in the store. Flour, we go through a lot. Maybe blue. I'm not sure if I have another. That sounds amazing. I'm trying to see, make sure I'm doing top stock. I really am a manager now. I'm doing top stock to be like, I'm doing it, taking stock of it, what we have. Oh, don't have enough money yet for that. Take stock of it. Oh, can I order another cashier? Some of the fonts, I want bigger font zones. There we go. I'm going back to the to here and look at what we have on our 21. There we go. Yeah, I'm also going to order some spotlights too. I've got oil coming. Yeah, I've got plenty of oil. Taking a bit for our stalker to. Okay, yogurt's too expensive. You know what? Multiple people have said that yogurt's expensive. There we go, $2.99. There you go. Cheese, so I have. Okay. I got stuff for tomorrow. It's pasta. We're going to end the day and move on to the next day. Open. Let me check our loan payments. Brought our money down pretty far. But the loan helped us get some stuff. I'll help you while we're waiting for money to come in. Oops. There we go. I was like. There we go. Give me a second. Coming. There you go. Slice bread. I'm still learning how all the icons work. There we go. There you go. Close the box. And I got another order coming in as soon as I... This place is full of coffee, so right now we're going to put that. Come in, customer. And one of these is the spotlight. You know what? We're going to put the spotlight in the store. There you go. Hey, I'm trying to put stock there. Will you get out of my way? Where did you put the cheese? There we go. Got two there. Turn on the lights here. Where did I put... Oh, well. go. Another one. For now, I'll put that right there. Anybody? Then we have the customer. There you go. Thank you for stopping at Frazzled. Get another rack already. Here we go. Okay, we're going to close for today and go to the next day. Oh, we are in the red. Not good. Okay. Restocker. Shoot. Yogurt's expensive. Pricing. There you go. Restocker, are you going to... They're refusing to do any work until I buy anything for... Oh, gosh. Money, I'll buy it. There you go. Gosh, dang it. My employee was like, I can't go anywhere. I'm like, she just sat around on your butt. Well, I was waiting for. No. Don't want that. Okay. Try not to run into the red again. Before I can expand, I need to buy more storage. Okay. There you go. I should have paid the bank loan. Not have paid that bank loan back. Okay. Ah, shoot. We are in the red again. Opening up. Let me check our pricing again on these. Okay, average cost. The market price. Oh, I am. I am letting myself not make enough money. I just realized. If you look at the market price and stuff. Look at the market price of it. I let myself. I can have money on this one. $4 to $69. There we go. I'm getting this stuff. No wonder people are buying this, because they've been making a ridiculous Okay. Yeah. It should help us make a little bit more money. Excuse me. You have all this? Can I find any flour? Okay. I'm going to be careful not to buy too much more right now, because I need to. go. Holy crap. Okay. Nine, 8, 8, 12, 9, 15, 11. I want to get a better here we go, helping you. Yeah, I was worth a good bit of money. Out what I need to buy tomorrow. Okay. You know, we'll buy it now. Now we're making more money, which is good. We've been giving away too much money. So, yeah, sorry, it's closed. You didn't get here to the alternate, to the ultimate place. T. Well, I did it for tomorrow. Bread. And for the day.